It's an International Day for Women in Science. So it's looking at women, not just in science, but all of the technology areas, engineering and mathematics. Okay. This is what this week is about. That is a shocking statistic, okay? Only 20, that's less than a quarter of all people working in science, technology, engineering and maths are female.
And what we want to try and encourage you to do is to have that yearning and not just be a consumer. We want you to be designing that new product or finding a new cure.
But the truth is, no one has ever found out. It's not been proven where she landed or what happened to her.
So today, my history lesson, I learned about Amelia Earhart. She was one of the first female pilots to cross the Atlantic. I think that she's amazing because, first of all, she was one of the first women to cross out the Atlantic. It's a pretty big deal in that time, and just hearing about it makes me so proud to be a woman.
So here you have Trabeca. You have hot water. The hot water you have to drink. So.
First of all, we need to make them equal, so we write them on the left hand side and on the right hand side.
Don't miss tomorrow's blood and gore.
Alright, so.
You want to wash your cats?
Guys, don't touch it.
Can
you touch it?
I want.
If you open it, you see here the two atriums and the ventricles up here.
Very good.
Look at the size of that.
And then travel.
I know!
Oh, that one.
Face. No, keep your face on top!